Here we are on the red carpet with old friends of Stingray PausePlay, the Beaches. Hi, guys.
Hey.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
It's so crazy.
Who was the first person you guys texted or called to tell you that you won?
Probably my dad.
All the family members.
And the reaction was negative, positive?
All positive.
Yeah,
I would hope
very
so.
Very positive.
I had the most texts I've ever received in my whole life. 150.
What?
150.
In what time span?
Like, I would say an hour and a half. I'm not very popular, so that's like a big deal for me.
I would disagree. Your breakthrough group of the year, that's a pretty popular thing to win.
Yeah.
And cool. You guys celebrated how? Burgers first.
You won party.
How was that?
Really fun.
Yeah.
Chaos was DJing.
Yeah. Amazing. At least he showed up to something.
He was there, yeah. Definitely. And
Kevin.
We popped some bottles, and we're just having a good time.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Would you guys like to pick a question out of the oven mitt?
Yes.
Good.
I'll go first, and then my colleague and best friend, Eliza, will go second.
Well, you can share it.
If you could spend a day as the opposite sex, what would you do all day? I don't know. I first would pee standing up.
Okay.
Number one.
You can just try that now anyway.
I've always thought about that. Yeah, no, but it's different.
It is different. It's a little different.
Yeah, you get more accuracy, I think, if you're
far more.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's a good question.
I'd say just pee standing up all day.
All day.
Yeah.
Non-stop peeing standing up.
Yeah.
That's a great answer.
I use urinals, just loving it.
Yeah, I love that. I think it's a great answer. Guys, we're so, so proud of you. I could not be happier to see you guys and all the success you've had. Thank you so much for talking to me, and I hope that we'll do this again soon.
Of course we will.
Yeah.
Please.
So good.